Until your amps up in your car. Until your radio's up even more.
It's working!
Because if you turn your radio up in the car, the amps ain't gonna respond to it right. And if this instrument don't come in like that, yeah, what's gonna good gonna blow? Yes, it's Ronnie Rivers. Yes, need one more triple, we more double. Swear to God, if you fuck with me, your niggas, they be in trouble. And it's like, so sunny outside, because my honey's sitting right next to me. And she said, all them other women ain't better hide from me. Because if I trip, 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 dip all in the whip and got this clip, I might stand that bitch and shoot that hoe in her head. Why? Because it's the same bed that me and Ronnie Rivers created. And that's what it got, it's in hell safe, but I'm telling you, putting these niggas to bed. Yes. Guess I gon' talk about who said that, but I swear to God, I will fucking push your fucking wig back. Yes, make your ass get a tape of fame. And I ride on you niggas in my Escalade. Yes, it's words and wisdom from the Ronnie Rivers that lives in the joint. And it's a CCE copy. So this is run on a private jet report. To push the button, we record. Ain't no white with what we snoring, but I'm smoking one more, just put that wisdom in my bed, put that wisdom in your bed, and I'ma put this sugar sweet tooth up in your head, that means my tongue gon' connect with you, and gon' connect for, get up the dust, got us and us, you and me, then we body like switch it up, no, we don't need no three, need no menage, all the niggas, Ronnie Rivers, all he do belong to me, yeah, okay, something I need to ventilate, because I'm getting right up here on an elevator escalates. It's gonna escalate to the war of your life. You even think about putting a finger on my damn wife. Yes, the sword man, it cuts like a knife. Just like they sacrifice my mother, man, in Christ. That's the son of man, it says don't cut me right from the Holy Spirit. You're not forgiven for that, but keep listening. If you blaspheme the son of man, which is Jesus Christ, you're forgiven in this sister and the next sister. So I guess, Jesus, we need us to live, me and my girl. Cause it took them a long time to put you on this stake. You sacrificed your life for us.